See, a lot of it's similar to those foot placements, angulation, and the counter are all with the attack. Okay, it's one of the first Larga Mano drills that's taught the system. A lot of emphasis on foot placement. The key thing is getting, having enough weapon control to touch your target. Touch your target at the right time. Of course, the faster it goes, the little harder it gets to get to your target. So you can start hitting the weapon instead of the arm.